The State Tobacco Control Advocate, or call on the federal government, may they start the full work of the regulation when we say the Tobacco Control Act, when we say the National Assembly, we don't touch light before. As the young gift of talk men inside Abuja for the press briefing, they say with the danger when we say tobacco they cause, they need to do full work out for the act. They still want me to inaugurate Tobacco Fund Committee because it will help government to raise expected money when we say they need to put to check the excesses of both producers and people when we say that they take tobacco.
We have waited for too long for these regulations to come into fruition. And so the government can no longer wait but to commence enforcement of key provisions, all provisions of that of those regulations now. And what are they? Ban of the sale of cigarettes to minors, ban of the sale of cigarettes into single sticks, enforcement of pictorial warnings, you know, licensing regime for tobacco companies. You know, you, as a Nigerian, you are even shocked that these things don't even exist. The Tobacco Control Fund, which you mentioned, and why are we asking for the Tobacco Control Fund? It's for the ministry, the government itself, to be able to have the necessary funds that they need to conduct tobacco control activities in Nigeria.
The committee is supposed to sit on every issues of tobacco control in the country, and the committee is supposed to be funded by the Tobacco Control Fund, which is also a product of the law. Because the Act actually stipulated that there should be Tobacco Control Fund. The committee is in Section 2 of the Act, and the funding is about Section 8 of the Act. So what we are just asking the government to do is to do what the Act says, which says you should constitute a committee, then constitute a committee because the tenure of the SY committee has ended.